तो दोस्तों आज का टॉपिक है अपना इंडिपेंडेंट एशॉर्टमेंट। इंडिपेंडेंट एशॉर्टमेंट मेंडेलियन थ्योरी है। मेंडल ने अपना जब डाइहाइब्रिड क्रॉस कराया, या आप कहिए कि जब आप इनहेरिटेंस ऑफ टू जीन्स को पढ़ते हैं डाइहाइब्रिड को, तो हियर वी कंसीडर टू ट्रेड्स टुगेदर। दो ट्रेड एक साथ कंसिडर कर रहे हैं। कौन से ट्रेड? द शेप ऑफ सीड एंड द कलर ऑफ सीड। दो ट्रेड्स, टू ट्रेड्स आर कंसीडर्ड हियर टुगेदर। तो जस्ट फॉलो द डाइहाइब्रिड क्रॉस। वन पैरेंट हैज राउंड एंड येलो सीड, द सेकेंड पैरेंट हैज रिंकल एंड ग्रीन सीड्स। द जीनोटाइप ऑफ द फर्स्ट पैरेंट बियरिंग राउंड एंड येलो सीड इज कैपिटल आर कैपिटल आर कैपिटल वाई कैपिटल वाई। And the genotype of second parent bearing the wrinkled and green seed is small r, small r, small y, small y. These parents will produce gametes. The male parent will produce pollen. Pollen bearing two alleles of the traits capital R, capital Y, and the egg of female parent bear small r and small y. When fertilization occurs, the first filial generation, F1 generation, is hybrid of both the traits. It bears one allele capital R and the other allele small r for the second trait capital Y and small y. Hence it is hybrid, and genotype, in the genotype it is heterozygous. Heterozygous, rounded, yellow. Here our case starts. We have two pairs of characters here, capital R small r capital Y small y, in the hybrid plot. Now they have to form the gametes. At the time of gamete formation, the probability of capital R to pair with capital Y is 50%. Means the gamete would bear R has 50% chance to bear Y, and the same R has 50% probability to bear small y. So we would get another gamete having capital R and small y. In the same way, the allele R, two alleles of one character is here, character is, trait is roundness, two characters round and wrinkled. So R has 50% chance to have Y, capital Y, and the same R has 50% chance to be a small y. Clear? The capital R would pair with capital Y. This probability is 50%, and the 50% probability is that capital R pairs with a small y. In the same way, the probability of bearing capital Y to a small r is 50%, and the 50% probability that capital R would bear a small y. In this way, four types of gametes are possible, which have different genotypes, different alleles are there. The possibility of their occurring is 25%. Four types of gametes are there. So 1/4 gamete would be capital R small y, capital R capital Y. 1/4 of the total gametes would be capital R bearing a small y. 1/4 of the gametes would be a small r bearing capital Y, and the rest 1/4 would be a small r bearing a small y. It means the frequency would be, frequency to occur each type of gamete is 25%. So this is independent assortment, which states, the law simply states that when two pairs of traits are combined together in a hybrid, the segregation of one pair of character is independent from the segregation of other pair of connectors. Clear? I hope it is clear. Or like करें, subscribe करें. अगला topic अगले video में.